Really, guys, I had another video that went Safari going black. It happened again. I was not expecting this at all, you know, I didn't know that it would happen. And it was just 2 hours apart.